edge of the chair, tilt the head back, and ask the patient to extend their thumb forward.
Come a little closer.
So this is the finger that gently come in contact with the patient's eye. So I would ask the patient to look at the finger. Gently pull on the lid. Use the edge of my palm for support. Yet again, I'm wearing a glove. I'm not touching the patient. And we're going over the eyelid. If you don't mind zooming in a little bit, you will see one and two. So we're taking the reading. We got the